I sang this song for you, I think, the first Sunday night when I came to Rose Hill about 14 years ago. It meant a lot to me back then. It still means a lot to me today. I always prayed before I sang that God would lead me to the song that He would have me sing that would minister to someone's heart. This was the song that He led me to 3 weeks ago when I was praying about what song I should sing. So I know someone needs to hear this song today. I don't know who it is, but God knows. So whoever it is, this song is for you today. Don't be afraid. God is always with you. He promised He'd never leave you nor forsake you. The disciples were tossed on a cold, raging sea. Jesus was sleeping so peacefully. They cried, "Master, oh, don't you care that we die?" He spoke three soft words, "Peace, be still," was the storm that had to die. So don't be we